Changing body types takes a ton of energy, and as an animal sheds its old body and gains a new one, all sorts of problems can pop up. These risks and costs might be why most animals that do metamorph only do it once. Other species can get by without swapping bodies at all. For example, animals that care for their young, helping their babies thrive in a not yet optimal body, and those with big brains that enable flexibility and problem solving, can make a single body type work throughout many different life stages. Then there's the biological complexity of this whole thing. Building different body types from a single genome requires a complicated sequence of genes being activated and unactivated. This kind of system seems to have only evolved a few times. One single instance is likely responsible for the vast majority of the shape-shifting animals out there. We humans are part of that minority of species that hasn't evolved the ability to swap out our bodies wholesale for a new version. And, because of our big brains and doting parenting style, probably never will. And while it would be cool to suddenly sprout wings, I'm grateful that we humans don't need to.